is a really chilled. You hear the pressure plate activates on the TNT. TNT right here. And then you have to stick right there and then make sure it doesn't explode in time. Then you just jump out right here. Easy. This hard. You have to go right here. But then you change it a little bit. Then jump over here! I made that first. That was my first time. I think Mom made the rest. Do you make the rest?
Mm-hmm.
And then after you do that, right here, again, right there, then we're right there, we changed it. Then we take the ball, make the score, then end. Okay, I'm gonna put the basketball back. We can do it. Yep, we're gonna do another one.
Are you gonna go first this time or am I?
I will, like always.
Like always.
Yeah. Excellent. Go here. Hopefully you're gonna start.
All right, I'm gonna count down from three. Ready?
Okay.
Three.
Oh, wait, let me turn them on. They're on.
Perfect.
Go.
Three, two, one.
Here I go. Yep. Yep. I'm gonna video it right here again.
Okay.
So
start. Now count down from three.
One, two, three, go. Ooh.
I picked this one.
No, you don't do that.
Smash the activation. That one.
Run! It's gonna explode. Make the score!
Did it.
Good. Aw, oh, it's another 4-minute video. Yeah, look at that. Another 4-minute video.
Yeah.
Okay, comment down below who did the best, me or my mom. I'm gonna try to comment on one of your videos if I can. But I'm not even learning. Not even learning at all.
I'll show you.
But I'll put the basketball back. Here. I don't think we should do it again. I'll remission it. If you force us to do another one, we will. I promise we will. If you force us to, we will. I promise we will. We mostly watch the video after we made it. And bye.